This lecture is about time period questions. Time period or date of birth type questions ask you about a specific time period or a specific date or a specific time. Suppose I had to ask you, or suppose I told you that my birthday lies at a specific date, then I give you conditions to find out that specific date. Okay, I don't tell you exactly when that happens. I'll tell you conditions. Okay, first of all, my birthday is after the 11th in the month of February. Okay, then I tell you that my birthday is before the 15th of February. Okay, so now you know that my birthday falls after the 11th. Okay, and it is before the 15th, so it has to be either 12th, 13th or 14th. Now, if I also tell you that my birth date is a prime number, in that case, you know that this is the 13th, because 12, 13, 14, out of these three, only 13 is the prime number. So, these type of questions are what they ask you in entrance examinations. And these type of questions fall under the time period or date of birth style questions. There is not a lot theory behind these questions. All you have to do is just, you know, understand the logic. I'll give you one example. It's a typical question. I hope it helps you to understand how to really solve these type of questions. Okay. Right, so I'll read out the question for you. The question says, a bell is rung after every 2 hours. Okay, after every 2 hours, we ring the bell. Okay, the bell will be rung in 1 hour from now. Fine. If the bell was last rung at 2 p.m., then what time is it right now? Okay. How do we solve this question? First of all, we know that the bell gets rung after every 2 hours. We also know that it was last rung at 2 p.m. Fine. So if it was rung at 2 p.m., then the next time that it will be rung would be 4 p.m., 6 p.m., 8 p.m., and so on. And before this, this would be 12, which is noon, then 10 a.m., 8 a.m., and so on. Now, we want to know what time is it right now. And what is given to us is that the bell will be rung in 1 hour from now. This means that since this was last rung at 2 p.m., then it is the time that is right now is between 2 and 4 p.m. Right? And it is said to us that it will be rung in 1 hour from now. We know that the bell will be rung at 4 p.m. And if it is 1 hour to 4 p.m., then it is clear that right now it is 3 p.m. These are the type of questions that you'll see in time period or date of birth type questions. So keep your eyes open, practice a lot. This is just simple logic. Best of luck.